This mural on East Broadway is massive, and the artist says the message behind even the smallest detail is even bigger. He hopes that message resonates in the community. Wooden boards cover the glass windows at the corner of East Broadway and Shelby Streets. You'll find metal barriers guarding some of the buildings.
Said everything's boarded up. And it's sad because we've never had to live like this. I mean, not in my time anyway.
But there's a lot more to see when you turn the camera to this corner. Take a look. A smoking gun. This black fist, H-O-P-E, written on the fingers of Lady Liberty.
It looks like she's just, you know, weeping. And I mean, I can see why they would paint that, because that's the way people feel nowadays. They just are so sad about the way this has become.
We caught Barbara Thurston's first reaction to the mural at 802 East Broadway. She was with her two grandsons as she told me she too is mourning the current state of affairs in the U.S.
All this animosity and hate, and that's the way I feel right now too.
But she got a hand over face, she's crying. The world is in turmoil right now.
He didn't want us to share his identity, but we spoke to a black gentleman walking through the area as he digested the storefront canvas. The emotional depiction of the Statue of Liberty stole the show for him, too.
And that right there, it shows a lot.
In fact, every one of these symbols is intentional, all the way down to this black man holding the symbol for oxygen. It's a tribute to George Floyd saying, "I can't breathe," as an officer kneeled on his neck for nearly 8 minutes. The artist points out oxygen is also the eighth element on the periodic table. These various images are the artist's way of supporting the cause and the need for change.
Maybe it'll help people come to reality as we need to get together as a nation.
TheArtCartel.org has more information behind the artist's message and his creation here on East Broadway. We posted a link to that on WLKY.com. Marvis Herring, WLKY News.